Yeah, look, it was a tough game. I had an ingrown toenail 3 years ago. I know coming into this game I wasn't going to be right. And, about 3 seconds in, I got a shoulder off a guy with the throw-in. And, that was the end of my game then. The manager took me off as a precaution. We're playing again in 8 weeks' time. You don't want to chance these things, you know? You just don't want to chance them. Yeah. Look, it was a tough game. There's no point in saying otherwise. And personally, I got a call about 2 hours before the game to say my mum and dad had died. But look, I played on. They would have wanted me to play. You know, this was an important match. And then about 15 minutes into the game, I went up for a high ball, landed wrong, pop, cruciate ligament completely gone. I could hear it go. But look, I played on. The crowd were brilliant at that stage. Then just before half time, I got a belt to the back of the head. Went in at half time. Physio doctor were brilliant. 38 stitches. I came out fighting for the second half, and you know, that's when the killer blow happened. Then Horrell came straight down, bang, my arm was completely severed. I could see that the other side of the pitch, but you know, it's okay, it was on ice. At the end of the day, I'll get another arm somewhere. You know, we won the match, that's all that matters.